To unhide a module on the left-hand navigation bar, for example, module 1 that's currently hidden, let's go ahead and switch on our edit mode. And you'll see this little box next to module 1 that says the link is currently hidden from students. We're going to click this drop-down arrow, say show link, and then the box will go away, which means the link is currently available. And let's turn off our edit mode, and you will see here that link is now available.